Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
Pull me up.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's a ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel. No.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. You felt me too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch.
And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Okay, from the other side, to the left.
Shit.
Pushing. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick of my feet and my man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Hope you